If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Now, I'm sure that most of you know that song, but today I have 5 new verses to teach you. See, I wrote these verses for my students at Faith Academy because we don't always feel happy, do we? There are lots of different feelings or lots of different emotions that we might feel even all within one day. So, I'm going to sing the song for you, starting with the happy verse, and I want to see if you can figure out what are the other 5 feelings I sing about in this song. All right, here we go. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're sad and you know it, talk or hug. If you're sad and you know it, talk or hug. If you're sad and you know it, it can help to stop and show it. If you're sad and you know it, talk or hug. If you're angry and you know it, take a break. If you're angry and you know it, take a break. When you're angry or frustrated, take a break so you can own it. If you're angry and you know it, take a break. If you're silly and you know it, have a laugh. If you're silly and you know it, have a laugh. When all your work is done, it is good to have some fun. If you're silly and you know it, have a laugh. If you're scared and you know it, say a prayer. If you're scared and you know it, say a prayer. When you're feeling things are scary, remember God promises to carry those who bring Him His worries in prayer. If you're brave and you know it, help a friend. If you're brave and you know it, help a friend. If you're feeling brave and smart, stop to help and do your part. If you're brave and you know it, help a friend. So, those were 5 different feelings. So, what feelings did you notice? We had, if you're sad and you know it. And what can you do when you're sad and you know it? Well, often it really does help to talk to someone or to get a hug. So we reach out for help and we get a hug. What was the other emotion after sad? Angry, right? Frustrated. If you're angry and you know it, what did I sing? Take a break. And why? Is it okay to be angry sometimes? Absolutely, but we want to take a break so that we can truly own our anger so we don't do anything we're not supposed to in that anger. What was the next one? So we had sad, angry, silly, right? It's okay to be silly, especially when all your work is done, right? It's okay to have some fun. So if you're silly and you know it, have a laugh. And that's my little face. What was after silly? I'll show you. Scared. If you're scared and you know it, what can you do? You can say a prayer, right? My students at Faith Academy, we believe in God. And God, in the Bible, He promises to help carry those who rely on Him, who bring their worries, who bring their concerns to Him in prayer. So if you're scared and you know it, say a prayer. And also, kind of like when you're sad, when you're scared, it also helps to talk to someone as well. So you can talk to God, or you can talk to a teacher. You can talk to one of your grown-ups, your mom, your dad, people that live in your home, right? What was after scared? The last one. We were kind of looking out and we were reaching out. If you're brave and you know it, help a friend, right? If you're feeling brave and smart, stop to help and do your part. Look around you and see, is there someone who needs a friend, right? If you're brave and you know it, help a friend. So, we've got happy, sad, angry, silly, let me see if I can do it, scared, and brave. And there are so many other feelings that you might feel during the day. But I hope that singing about these will help you maybe to remember what you should do or could do when you're feeling, especially one of those feelings that doesn't necessarily feel that warm and fuzzy, right? Like scared or angry. It's okay to feel those feelings. We just need to know what are some things that we can do with those feelings and how can we listen to those feelings, because our feelings are actually telling us about what we need, right? So I hope that this song was helpful for you. Thank you so much for watching and thank you for stopping by Mrs. Ankrum's Music Room. If you enjoyed this song, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of the new music that I share for you. Happy music making!